Hey guys, Victor here, and today we're gonna be hopefully finishing the last playthrough of Resident Evil 3. I am hoping we finish it because I just really hope we finish it, to be honest. So here we go. So your boy's got seven spots open. I got the Magnum. I got the pistol. And I got the shotty to the body. And a grenade launcher with five explosive rounds. All right, great gunpowder. No, your ass ain't dead. There you are. You are. I don't see nothing. There's a piece of paper over here. Both effects set the size. Both an engine and an adrenaline are required. The engine produces an immune response.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
I gotta make it like
an...
Oh my...
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
That's fucking crappy. There's a first aid spray right there. No, it's a jar. Hey, hey! Wake up! Wake up! Okay.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Tell me something back down this way then. Oh my god, I'm a bot. That I feel like them fucking first couple shots should have hit, to be honest. Oh, that's gonna be the death of me. Alright, so I'm just gonna put that, and I'm gonna combine these to make more mag ammo. So, I think the only way to kill these things is by the Magnum. Captain Explosive. Can I go to the store? Oh, I can. Okay, I want to go upstairs first. You're dead. I know you're dead. I don't dress the fucking Magnum. Bitch. I thought, huh?
Oh, an antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
I probably should go empty out my inventory, to be honest.
This must be what powers it.
Hey, buddy. And are you dead? Yes. Hell yeah. And I have 4 healing things on me. Alright, back. So, on my way out, I found acid rounds for the grenade launcher, which is really weird. So, now I'm gonna go in this big ass door.
These are tyrants.
Hey. Oh, I'm back on one of those cages gonna fucking open up. I'm calling it now. And are you dead? Oh my god. Hey!
Out of the way!
Oh, that's one of them things. Mag ammo. Yeah, it's giving me a bunch of explosives for something. Some shit's about to go down. Look, get down. Mega Man.
So it's called the Nemesis.
Okay, so I'm missing something in here. What am I missing?
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Oh my gosh. I don't want to go down here. I just don't want to fuck it. You know what? It's giving me acid rounds. So I'm putting in the acid rounds. It gave me a lot of acid rounds for a reason. I don't know why, but it did. And I really don't want to die. I have it saved in a fat minute. Come on, why don't y'all open up? I knew it. I'm gonna go save real quick. I'm gonna go save while I'm here, you know, so nothing happens. Is that whenever a Resident Evil, whenever any game gives you a bunch of shit for no reason, it's about to go down. You're gonna need it. Like when it gives you a grenade launcher, you might not want to put that away. Like the mine rounds, might not want to put those away. If I was a dumbass that I trying to make, thought I forgot, so now I have, what rock trap are we gonna take? I want explosive rounds, not fire rounds. You know what, no, I'm gonna take the massive rounds with me. I'm about to lose two things, so I need mag ammo. That's what I need. So do I need to take this key back? I can't grab the key back.
Materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Look at that, easy dubs.
Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Echo! No, Big Chungo's still not dead. Do I run? Where am I? Wait, hold on, there might be something down here. Where am I going? I'm probably right here. That ass though! Oh, hey, thanks for the help there, dog. Oh, Jill, we gotta go. Come on. We gotta go. Trap, bitch. Holla at your boy. Okay. Oh, hell, a lot of ammo. What else is here I need to grab? Alright. Do a quick little save number. You know what? We're gonna put those away. And we're gonna grab... We're gonna grab these too. I don't think I'm gonna get any of that, but that's in case. Here we go. We have a hell lot of grenade launcher ammo. I feel like it's about to be a boss fight. Disposables. The potent solvents, blah blah blah. Always friend of no planes. Okay.
What in God's name is this place?
We just read the note, Joe. Okay. I have a lot of fucking grenade launcher rounds. That shit's about to go down. Where's Carlos? Isn't I supposed to meet Carlos down here? So then where the hell is he at? Is it doesn't.
What do we have?
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think. Wisdom has been trying to impart on you is getting cold. Now I know you can't pay the price of life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need a vaccine. Agreed? Good.
The hell is wrong with the thing? Okay. I don't think I grabbed another healing item. Yeah, I did.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
No, Big E. Okay, so I have handgun and a first aid spray on that side. God damn! I have so much ammo. Poopy head. Hey, calm down. I'm not even up yet, dude. Make them apples, bitch. Oh, somebody's angry. Okay, dog. Somebody's angry with me.
Got some more incoming on your left.
Okay.
Use it to climb up.
Come on. Come on.
Oh! Oh, damn! It's still not dead. I don't believe it's dead. And so it happened to be a fucking bar for somebody to hold on to.
I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush.
Yeah. Bye-bye, bitch. I have a feeling it's still probably not gonna die. I still don't think it's dead.
Nikolai, where did you go?
Oh, you done pissed me off.
I have to get that vaccine back.
Biggie? Hold on, Biggie! You know what? I'm taking 3 healing items with me this fight. What the fuck is this thing, dude? Hey, look at that. Where this was.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like them. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
What in the fuck is that?
This would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Go, Carlos!
Just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Okay. Come on, big chungo. You're gonna die. Bang, nigga. Wait, what's this?
Now we're done.
What are you?
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass!
Are you fucking kidding me?
All power sources activated. Powering up.
God damn. Raining man, hallelujah. That was actually a pretty easy boss fight, though, to be honest.
Good riddance.
Yeah. You know what? I only had to pop two of my meds, you fucking bitch. Hold on, there's some shit I got over here. I gotta go grab. Hold on. God damn. Look at everything I got. Oh my god, I have so many first aid. I have frag grenades. You know what? We're gonna pop on these things because I feel like I don't need them. Okay, I got everything here. Let's go. It only took me 4 hours to beat this fucking game. Okay, guess I gotta go this way. Hey, don't worry about Big E. Okay, he's got this.
I can still catch you.
Yes, we can. I got a fucking 3 frag grenades to throw at his head. Make sure you don't get away. No info. Why is there no info? I need a map! I need a map! No, Carlos!
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my duty. Goodbye, Miss Valentine.
Shame you. Carlos, gotta get a punch him. Yeah, go, Carlos! Where's my gun? Where did I go? Wasn't I just in front of the. Oh! Come on, Carlos!
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way.
Take the shot! She won't do it.
Carlos!
Hey. I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Bye-bye, Nikolai! There was this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Jill, you alright?
There it is.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster making a virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Good job, developers, for making this game. See, that's like trash. Okay.